You seem to really trust Mike.
Mike isn't as odd as you think.
How long have you known him?
Mike was actually a police officer. Left the force a few years ago. Things were getting too bureaucratic for him, and when he was injured on duty, he never really got over it.
Mike was a cop?
He could have turned out the same way as us. He's just a good guy with bad luck.
Now I understand why you trust him. I always thought it was just about his tickets.
I don't have a problem with making his tickets disappear, as long as I don't get into trouble for it.
We'd like to join your club, guys. Where do we sign up?
We're not running a mechanics workshop here. Our club's mainly a meeting point. We organize races for amateurs on official racetracks.
So we've been told.
Do you know anyone who's a member?
We got the tip from a friend of ours. He owns a diner where the guys often hang out.
All right, then fill out the membership forms and I'll tell the guys that are there now.
Tell them?
We have a tradition of holding welcoming races.
Nice tradition. Let's get to the starting line.
I'm Gregor. Everyone calls me Cracker. Welcome to the club. What do they call you?
I'm Sebastian, but everybody calls me Seb.
I'm Suleiman, but no one can ever remember it. Just call me Sammy.
Okay, Seb and Sammy. That was a hell of a start with racing. You've done this often?
Yep. Well, we race each other from time to time.
I see. Well, tomorrow the club tournament begins. There's still enough time to get signed up and race official races.
We're in.